Our record heat this spring has plenty of people worried about what the summer could hold. It's this hot now.
Yeah, I wanted to find some people who have jobs that allow them to beat the heat. Mm-hmm. And I completely failed, but I still found a pretty cool gig.
It seemed to me when it's blazing hot outside, the guys who work with ice would have the coolest jobs. I was wrong. Turns out many of the artists who make ice sculptures in New Orleans work outdoors, even in the heat.
Man, I thought this was going to be like a sweat-free day.
No, indeed, man. No, indeed.
Chef Jason Lewis says the heat causes two problems.
Take it out the freezer if it's too cold, and when you're dealing with the heat, it'll crack on you.
So Lewis lets the ice set for a while before he gets started, but then the second obvious problem begins. The ice melts and the fine details simply drip away. So that means multiple trips in and out of the freezer.
You gotta knock it out quick, because if not in the south, it's gonna melt on you.
They say, how do you carve ice in New Orleans? I say, very fast.
Christopher Hunter has been carving ice and dealing with the New Orleans heat since 1975. He says it's all about working in the shade.
Once sunlight hits an ice sculpture, as you try to carve it, it crumbles just like a broken car glass would.
The shavings help Hunter keep cool. He puts them on his head or eats them.
Just like a snowball, without the wild cherry that I like on top.
Both men are known for their beautiful carvings that last for hours. They know they don't have too many options dealing with the New Orleans heat.
If an ice age come back, I might be the happiest person of all. I'll be carving all day.
And Chef Jason Lewis's company is called J. Lewis Ice Carvings. Chris Hunter's is Jazzy Ice Sculptures. Both men say, especially when they're dealing with summer temperatures, they will touch up their sculptures after they get them to their final destination.
Sure, which might be a big hotel, a party, right. And you see those beautiful
Any
ice
kind
sculptures
of
in
reception,
the middle.
You know.